humorous speech contest. Our second place winner for the humorous speech contest the year before is Walter Coleman.
Creative and talented group.
Yeah.